start out that we have to give everybody a little horse orientation deal. And I don't know, we probably do ours different than some folks do, but that's all right. We feel like even if you know a lot about horses, you can learn how to do it our way. For us, that's the best way. So if you guys that have ridden horses quite a bit and stuff, you'll have to probably kind of bear with us on some of this. A lot of it's going to be real basic stuff, but maybe you'll get something out of it anyway. And this will be just a real basic deal. And then Tuesday and Wednesday, we get into a heck of a lot more. So, hey, we're just going to start doing it. The first thing I know, when a lot of you guys came down here, we yelled at you to keep away from them once you tied up. We got a pretty valid reason for that. If, you got to kind of start from the beginning and picture a horse as a prey animal. Horse has been a prey animal all his life, ever since the dawn of time, and his predator. We got guys in front of our heads, they got guys on the side of their heads, so they can see behind us and side of us. But a horse has pretty bad front vision. You don't see real good in front of them. This here is where a horse sees. You got everybody that wants to try that one. And then here's this person who comes walking up right here, and all of a sudden there he is. And the first reaction for a horse is to pull back. When he pulls back, the bench makes a loud cracking sound, that really scares him. And he pulls back real hard and tears the rail down. And then five horses next to him, they're all pulling back.
That's hot about every one of them right there.
That's 103, 104.
It's about 100 now, something like that.
Oh, it'll come up to 103. Four, 104. That's all right back there.
Good luck.
That's like I say, lots of luck.
Yeah, I got a picture of that last time, too.
What's that?
Jim taking a picture of me and me taking a picture of
him.
There you go.
Right.
smoke what?
Shifter.
No, I caught it, but I didn't do it.
I found out I like it.
System for the dirty dishes.
I knew it was going to rain.
Yeah.
Get them all over the
rain. It's not raining.
Yeah, what's rain? Right.
Thank y'all.
Oh boy, Tim, that looks like great lasagna. That's kind of a fish lasagna dinner. How was the fish? Alex!
Hey, Alex!
Don't wave!
I don't think they're the best.
Why do I sense the world?
back to home. Back to your home, guys. And dance into the middle and a come on back. You go sides, dance into the middle and a back. All eight into the middle with a great big woo-hoo! Face the partner, grand old right and left, count five. One, and promenade, take a little walk around that ring, and don't you know when you're home. With people that haven't learned this yet, it's called an element left. You're going to turn around to come back to face your partner. It's 180 degrees or half a circle. Ready? Do it. Come back to the partner. Should be looking at your partner when you finish. Got it? Look the other way. Look down in that corner. Back to the partner. Grand old right left. Keep going forward. One, two. Take a little walk with the partner. That's five. Uh-huh. Unless I call a different count, I always count to five. I may call, but I stop at four. Okay? Heads dance into the middle and a back. Sides dance into the middle and a come on back to you. All in into the middle with a great big. Join hands, circle to the left around that ring. Left out a man, left corner, girl. Remember, gentlemen, when I call them out, join hands, circle to the left. Roll us down in that corner, girl, and then grand old rack left. Count five around that ring. Five to the partner. One, two, you missed your partner. One, two, three. You got a new partner in a new corner. Look at your new corner. Left Alaman, new corner girl. Grand old right left, but only count three. One,
I'd like to welcome you guys to the Gunnison River today. What we're going to be doing today is the Gunnison River. About an hour and a half trip is what we're going to be on. For the most part, what you see here is what we're going down. There are a few places on the river where the guides will need...
Hey, that camera going.
Okay, who wants the paddle here?
Nobody.
Oh, the pawn shop is full of these.
Hold on to the other guy.
I'll sit back here.
Get in as kind of
barking anyway.
Get a side shot over there to the left.
Damn, here's a good one.
You'll be all right, Alexander. It's all right.
most part, what you see here is what you get. There's one drop where the guy will tell you to hold on to the paddle right there. That's a good one. That's the pull. Your feet are going to get wet. Looks like we're pretty much all prepared here. It looks good. If you happen to get more wet than that, chances are you probably went swimming or we had a waterfall. If you do happen to go swimming, what we want you to do is what we call a whitewater swim. And all that is pointing your feet down,
I'm
Was that supposed to be single file on the rail?
Supposed to be.
Looks like the cavalry charge.
What happens if you run over the owner?
Stop your horses! Stop your horses!
Peace.
Hi, Nella.
Hi, Alex. Hold on to that rock.
That's it.
Good turn.
I wasn't expecting you to.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
That's how I feel.
Obviously.
I got the tail end of it.
Oh, yeah. Fuck you. This one?
Right.
Yeah.
No. Look, round this way. Right, Paul.
Jill, you suppose we get up to a gallop? He might place.
Come on, Jill, run!
Other lead, Jill.
Go, Jill. Go.
Great change of leads there, folks. Lucky Linda.
Yeah, she sure is. She knows what she's doing. You bet your life.
You lucked out though, Miss Black.
I know I did.
Good shot.
Beautiful turn. Back from Wyoming. Anybody got an extra flag?
I'm selling one. Throw it together real quick.
One more time, children.
Hi ho,
hey. Hey.
Good turn, Ed.
Good shot, Ed.
Oh,
Yeah, they've made a big difference.
Nice turn, Arlene. Great save, John.
Yeah. doesn't get excited.
Jimmy coming through the gate.
Guy brought his own fan club. Woo!
Yeah.
It's your color!
I see they saved the horse when they get here.
Stepping up to the fashion bar, folks.
This is hard for kids.
What is?
Higher than it looks, Bob.
Good morning.
What's
the
food?
That was
my fault.
I
saw you come.
You're late for school, hurry!
Bell fix in the ring!
Great, great color, great. I'm not sure Coda Color's ready for this, Barb.
Come on, Barb, run!
Bring her!
Yeah, Barbara!
Boy. All right, you got a ways to run, but you got down here fast. Go ahead, get off, get off.
Let's see how fast she grips.
Come on, join us.
Joe!
Okay.
That was fast.
Come on, kick him, Marissa! Kick him!
Great, good, good. Well,
I'll have to do this for more than
a minute. They'll be great.
Woo! Go, Marissa!
Okay.
right, Matt. Okay. Over here. There you go. Bumper. I got it.
This one over here.
The other one's right here.
There you go.
All right.
Oh, both legs. Got to put both legs in.
It's a good idea.
Yeah.
Oh.
you, Star.
Gotcha.
Woo-wee. Come on,
oh, they go with the suspenders.
You got them on backwards, Susan.
Yeah, label's in the back. Oh, I've gotten 2-1. Thank you.
the new series.
Papa, see Papa, Papa.
I'm just photographing, honey. Ah, that's beautiful.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, forever with a prayer.
That's the berry part.
That's the what?
Berry part.
Anybody
shoot
down?
No.
You want to drive this thing?
No.
You might want to buy it.
No.
Buy it.
Hey, Gretchen. We're ready.
What do you need to rest from, Gretchen?
Long trip. Rest up from the trip by sitting down, huh?
Where's Alexander?
So what time did you rest today?
Right here.
Oh, I didn't see him.
Here we are, Jim's Texas Barbecue, Colorado.
He's over across the street.
And Ed's across the street from the liquor store. And oh my, if you do that trip, little, I'll tell you, you really have problems. Oh my, 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 my. My, my, my.
God knows
levelers on this and everything else, don't you?
Yeah.
That's the reason he's not dragging. Here we go. Here we go, Ed, right here.
Got a wheel.
car coming to the entrance of the Black Canyon National Monument.
Don't push his key down anymore.
Hey, Papa. No. Hey, can't enter my number.
Yep. 8 miles in here.
That's your talk leads.
Just turned off of Highway 50. This is Sunday, July 7th. We're on our way to the Powderhorn Guest Ranch, our ultimate goal for this afternoon.
For down to
2,000 feet below.
Views are found at Gunston Point, Chasm View, and Sunset Overlook. Be sure to spend a few minutes at the visitor center between 1 a.m. and 7 p.m. where rangers are available.
How you doing? Thanks very much. Thanks very much. Bye-bye. This first, this first overlook to Domici.
I won't. I promise.
Where are all the horses?
We're at the ranch, honey. Not yet.
When?
Later this afternoon.
Well, honey,
for dinner. We're on our way now. We're just stopping to see this.
Juanito!
Peter, this is fast, honey. Look at this.
Where's Mama and Daddy's
see the water over here, Carol?
No, I didn't. No, I haven't been over there where you were standing. Where stay with me now. Come on. Stay with me. I didn't hurt you.
Yeah, you did.
Carol?
Yeah?
Would you mind if Elaine and I each took a hand?
Yeah, but you have to make sure that you hold on no matter how much okay. Objection he has to
okay.
It. Car is way over there. It's an amazing sight here.
Nice view. See this river, it's down a ways.
Sometimes wonder about my camcorder, why it's not working.
Oh, how are
you, man? I like it.
We have the Dark Canyon of the Gunnison. Below you can see the Gunnison River.
Yeah.
About 2,000 feet below.
I'm in
Wilted rock.
Hey, stay there, Gretchen and Dad.
Stand up here on this rock.
Turn around, Dad.
Can you see that river?
I was going to go get their video camera.
Well, there are no waterfall and such in there, but they are little rapids. You see that white water up there?
That's about the nicest
way
guy
up.
You've
you
ever
see
seen.
See the white water? Those are rapids. That's
you say.
River
okay.
Down. Boy, that goes straight down. It if you were on a raft, you'd be going like this, and going around in circles and everything.
What's that? What's down? A waterfall?
Yeah. That river cut that canyon. That river flowing that way cut those rocks and made that canyon in there. Okay. Let's go see if we can go out on the rock.
Make sure the green light's on.
Uncle Ed. Who else we got there? Oh.
Carol.
There's Auntie Carol.
Camera person.
Oh, and there's Aunt Gretchen. There she is.
And there's
Oh, that's right. What? California time. Careful. That is beautiful.
Isn't that gorgeous?
You know, that's why every canyon area has its own beauty. Grand Canyon.
That's right.
Zion.
Uncle Ed.
Any of the others.
When you're finished taking there, Opie Cameron, Alexander. Yeah, you've got to hang on to him.
The red-headed fella there is.
With the shock-keeping hat. And he's smoking, and you're not supposed to be smoking here.
Who Edward is?
I think so.
That's Elaine, isn't it?
That's Elaine, yeah. I thought I would have a cigarette.
Where is Elaine?
Right in front of Eddie. There? She put her shorts on.
Yeah, you know, she did that in the car before we made the stop.
Oh, really?
The visitor center. Hi, guys!
That'll be a neat picture. Can you get a close-up of that, honey?
I'm as close as I can get.
About as close as we got, right there.
Really?
Yeah.
He's a French fry, see?
There's another one!
There's another one coming out.
You need that one.
One's a French fry, too.
Everybody
yeah, you were gonna buy a shirt for Adrian, and you were also gonna buy some pot holders or something.
Napkin
like
holders.
Yeah.
Did you hear what I said?
No.
I heard
no.
Good.
calm sky up there.
Looks like we're going to be running right into it.
How long was it supposed to be already?
Well, I don't think we're getting ready. We're going to be on a gravel road, though.
That car goes fast!
Yeah, it's a Nissan. So why you don't want to bring the trailer into here?
Why? Why?
Yes, I do.
The